Are you listening? Damn.
What's up, YouTube? How's it going? I'm going to go ahead and talk about something right now. I just read an interview that was pretty interesting on TechRaptor. And, of course, according to the interview with Alistair Pinsoff, who was an ex... writer for Destructoid. Well, according to him, he claims that Phil Fish stolen Fez from his friends, which technically he did not develop the game at all. He didn't really code, according to the source that himself, he claimed that in one of the interviews he mentioned when he was asked this question, why did this developer come to you about Phil Fish if they didn't want the information to be public? According to Pinsoff, I don't mind naming this developer because most of this information is in fact public, just ignored by the media. So this developer, Sean McGrath, approached me when the indie game, the movie, came out. It featured credits that were liable to his friend Jason DeGroote. Both of these guys were extremely influential on Fez. There's a good argument that it's their game. McGrath created this central mechanic design and code, which was lifted from an earlier project he made with Fish that was a music game. Fish admitted to this far back as 2007, but he says that the whole game was made around a 3D pixel aesthetic, or it's designed around Miyazaki's influence. This was dishonest, however, because it was really designed around McGrath's mechanic. It seems kind of interesting enough that the interview kind of led to the point that Phil Fish had stolen and also backstabbed his friends who actually developed the game. I don't know what to say about this, but it is pretty alarming evidence by the confirmed. Well, as you might as well know, he did admit that he did not code the game, which technically it was Sean McGrath who coded the game and probably did. I don't know what to say about this, but these accusations seem to be true. As you might as well know, that this could be a really big scandal for Phil Fish. If he didn't really code the game, then it looks like he pretty much fucked himself in the ass. Of course, he is, as his old saying, well, I'm going to go ahead and quote from him, "Suck my dick and choke on it." Which he probably is, because right now he's sucking his own dick and choking on it. Anyways, guys, probably Gamergate is probably laughing at this right now, and I'm pretty sure you're all laughing at this. But anyways, guys, I'm going to link down below for you the interview on the on my comment section. So you can like, subscribe, comment. I'm out of here. Peace, bitches, because I'm just going to get the hell out of here. Bye.